Welcome to the Bloomsbury Academic Podcast. I'm your host, Rebecca Morofsky, and this is a sneak peek at season two.
The work of prison theater is finding what is right with people instead of what is wrong with them.
Public education is not seen as a priority, and even education is not seen as a right.
I do think that some of her writing offers an endorsement for coalition building and for preparation, both of which are central to Black Lives Matter and other liberation movements.
She was after this kind of collective power, I think, that she kind of wanted to unleash in young women. That was part of her ambition.
Far too many of us are happy to maintain the system and not use our privilege to overturn it.
Often, the state either passively accepts private policing or actively cooperates with it, sometimes even subsidizes private police groups.
I've spoken to a lot of brilliant and dynamic authors this season, and I'm so excited for all of you to tune in.